responders are trained on indicating a line of severe thunderstorms producing off-all time hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along the line extending from north central Colorado Springs to extreme southwestern Colorado Springs. Movement was each around 5 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Colorado Springs, Security, and Winefield. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging wind in excess of 60 miles per hour, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lower floor near the home distance. I'll show you some more shows and rescue from the non-driving area where water comes from the road.
Thank you.
A spotter reported 2.5 inches of rain has fallen in the Chesterfield area. Runoff from the excessive rainfall will cause flash flooding to occur. Some locations that will experience flooding include Colorado Springs. Street flooding is being reported with some stranded cars in the basement. Creeks and streams will be running to that time with the monkeys falling out of their bags. Do not drive your vehicle into areas with water down to the roadway. The water depth may be too great to allow your car to cross safely.
Thank you.
3320. Okay.